So far, from what I've seen, it seems to be very collective, very diverse, and very vibrant, I will say. I've been to a lot of art shows, but I must say this one definitely is one to remember.
To me, the textures, I'm looking up close at the textures of the work, and this abstract work, if it were smaller, which is what Orit was saying, wouldn't be impressive at all. It's the size of the work. It really needs to be viewed from a distance, and the texture is important, and the movement, and all of this work has movement.